All of us, Sam especially, was very keen to make this a celebration of Bond movies. There are so many wonderful things to inspire you because of the great movies that have come before. We just wanted to make them feel as fresh as we possibly could.
Sam was really trying to capture that very nostalgic, very classic silent henchman. You know, he's the updated Jaws, he's the updated Odd Job. And those guys, they all just have their special gimmick, their special talent. He is very manicured. He's very elegant. And it just makes sense. I mean, it just goes with his character, and it looks natural, even though it is just such a ruthless thing.
In this movie, the relationships between the characters of Moneypenny and Q and M, you want to know more about them, and you also want to know more about the relationship. So hopefully out of that comes the Easter eggs, as you put. Bond's going to continue with or without me, so I don't know if that story ever ends. I'm just lucky enough to have been part of it in this way.